Learn about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情，泰嘎来讲客家吧。
大溪过去是茶叶、木头等货物的集散地，也是台三线桃园段的起点。加上台四线和台七线这三条省道的农产品都以大溪为枢纽。大溪桥是早年连外的交通要道，清朝为竹子、木板、石块堆叠的竖板桥，日本时代是吊桥，1961年改建成钢筋混凝土桥，现为巴洛克式的桥体，桥头是复古的拱门，桥面的人行步道有花台牌楼。
Hey, what's up? It's time to talk about Hakka on ICRT. I'm Joseph Lin.
And I'm Nancy Sun.
Hey, Nancy, do you love Kyo?
I don't know. Do I?
I love Kyo.
Okay.
You should love Kyo.
All right.
Because Kyo is a bridge.
Oh.
I love bridges because they're beautiful, sometimes majestic.
Mm.
And I like to spend a lot of time on it because there's always some historic story behind it.
You know,
because it connects two civilizations together for transportation and whatnot.
Mm-hmm.
And this month, we're taking people to Taoyuan Daxi.
And near
the Taiwan Provincial Highway No. 3 at the beginning of it, there is a bridge called Daxi Kyo.
Oh, Daxi Bridge.
Yeah, Daxi Bridge, exactly. But in the old days, it was called Suban Qiao or Tree Plank Bridge.
Oh, so it's made of wood. Made of wood.
Wood, bamboo, and stone, and all that stuff. And because there was an abundance of agricultural products in the region, so it was used to transport tea, wood, and other goods.
So it was historically and culturally significant.
Oh, yes.
It's kind of like a St. Benazet's Bridge in Avignon, France. It was built in the 12th century, and it's basically a major way for people in Avignon to get to other parts of the world.
12th century, that's a long time ago.
Oh, yeah.
Must be a team of people trying to build that bridge.
Actually, the legend goes that there was this young shepherd, and an angel commanded him, he says, to build the bridge. And of course, nobody believed him until he miraculously lifted a boulder.
Ooh.
And then it happened.
Kind of like King Arthur pulling out that sword, huh?
Yeah, basically.
Yeah, miracle. But anyways, back to Daxi Qiao. Now it's actually converted into a concrete bridge.
Oh.
And it's not really used for transportation per se anymore.
Right.
It's more of a tourist spot, you know?
Right, so there's a lot of different ways in and out of Daxi.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Ah.
And again, it's just so amazing to think about how just a few hundred years back, you could be 100 yards away from some tribe and you have no communications at all without this bridge.
Right, so close yet so far away.
Exactly. Had they known about the internet, it would have been all different. Yeah, well, let's go ahead and teach some Hakka phrases such as the Daxi Bridge, 就是大溪桥.
Tai Hai Kiao.
Tai Hai Kiao, okay? 所以就是 Kiao, 就是桥嘛. That's the
欸,
bridge.
嗯.
还有我们提到的茶叶呢, tea.
茶蜜.
茶蜜. And there you have it. That does today's talk about Hakka. 俺自谁张来了。
客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.